Hi, I'm R.F. Daly. I'm the narrator of nearly all of the stories from the Golden Age audiobooks. Today, I want to tell you about the sci-fi and fantasy genres of our audiobook line. Ron Hubbard is widely recognized as a science fiction writer who helped to create the genre, and though he wrote with great authority and experience on many other areas, his humanization of science fiction made his work stand out in a field of other well-known writers. Ron was known for transforming science fiction from merely an exercise in blasters and green aliens to a study of human drama in an alien setting. People could identify with his heroes and recognize his villains in a way no other writer had mastered. This is not to say that he was lacking the science of science fiction. He was one of the first students of atomic physics, as it was known at the time. So his stories were grounded in what was foreseeable to the visionaries among his contemporaries. People ask what my favorite science fiction or fantasy story is, so that's easy. One Was Stubborn comes immediately to mind. In a world where nearly everyone has agreed with a premise that would eliminate individuality, making outcasts of those who disagree, one old man stubbornly holds on to his identity.
For some time, my wife had been nagging me about glasses, telling me that I ought to get those brilloscopes that were always being advertised on the three-dimensional color television. But somehow, the more I heard, "See like a cat and feel like a million with brilloscopes, the invisible optic aids," the less inclined I was to get a pair.
It isn't always a comfortable road to travel, but with his native common sense and plain old cussedness, he survives to fight another day.